çevirmeyle alıyorum ya.
Gel buraya bir şey gelsin.
Posizione tuyo! Gira per posizione!
So VJTF is a very high readiness joint task force, and it demonstrates NATO's capability to have a highly trained, rapidly deployable unit on standby to respond to crisis or conflict if necessary. Well, to NATO at large, it demonstrates interoperability across multiple nations. It demonstrates standardization, and it really demonstrates the combat readiness of NATO's land forces. As a NATO LANDCOM commander, I focus every day on the combat readiness of NATO's land forces, and the VJTF is the tip of the spear. This is about interoperability and combat readiness. There's three types of interoperability. Human interoperability, where soldiers from different nations work together and they develop that human interoperability. Technical interoperability, like the ability to control attack aviation, to synchronize artillery, and then process and procedure interoperability, where you learn to work together using different processes and procedures. So the soldiers and units leave here more interoperable, more combat ready, and more capable of defending this great alliance.